Wanted to talk quickly about a challenge that happens in Canvas when we post discussions. Canvas does allow you to attach images. However, when you attach them, and I'll just show you quickly, we've got this option here to attach, and that is going to show up as a link. Now, if you actually want the image to show, there is an option here called embed image. Now, the challenge is, if you do not have this image on a website or somewhere in Canvas saved, it's not going to be really difficult for you to embed it. So the first option is to actually have it somewhere on a website that you know exists. The second option is to have it in your files in Canvas, which I'll show you in just a second. And the third option is Flickr. So if you happen to use Flickr, that might be helpful to you. So we'll just go just real quickly back, and I'm going to show you, we're going to go to files right here. So under account, when you go to files, you have this option of all your different files. So right now I'm in my files, and these are all these different folders that I have, and I can choose to upload a file. And when I do that, I will have access to all of these files that I upload whenever I post. Now you will notice right here that Canvas does have like a limit for you. If you are over limit, you might have to actually delete some files before you can upload. And then we should be able to go back now and post our image. Let's find it. There's the PNG image. And then we'll just say update. And then it shows up inside of my discussion. So if I were to post this now, let's just see what happens. So you'll see here's one image. And then the first way, which was attaching, just allows you to embed a link, which does not really show the image. So the only true way to get an image in a discussion post is actually use that embed option. So I hope that helps, and hopefully it helps make discussions a little bit more engaging so that when we go through, we can actually see the images versus clicking on them, because sometimes that takes a lot longer than if we were able to see them embedded.